Now I was thinking about going through my 25,000 comics and just pulling out everything that's mint. But I'll just do one little stack. Again, this one here is looking pretty darn high grade. Easily a very fine plus. And I see barely a line break, maybe a line break there and there. And that corner has the tiniest little smudge. You can't even, the other corners are very tight and round. However, it's going, looks like, you know, the way it was cut, some of the inner paper, inner pages are out. But then I have another copy, which no one knows that I send the very best copy out when I sell my stuff on eBay or even from my webpage, graphicillusion.com. And on eBay, it's just graphic illusion with a dash between the graphic and illusion. Here we have maybe a tiny little hairline break there. Otherwise, perfect. Just looking at the front cover. Happy to look at the back cover. I usually try to take photos of both covers. There's Falcon number 3. Thank you for visiting Graphic Illusion. My name is Rob. And I've been selling comics for over 45 years and grading for that long. I used to manage a comic book chain for 10 years, and I had my own store for 10 years called Ninth Nebula. I've used Overstreet, Comic Buyer's Guide, Comics Value Monthly, eBay. I watch the patterns. Again, this one here is in the near mint range. If you find a tiny, tiny line break or two, it still probably should be considered near mint. And the artwork is spectacular here. Paul Smith, looks like he did the last cover. And this one here is by some other artist. This has a tiny line break there, and we're talking a hairline. And a little bit of wear on the top. It's just starting. Over time, that happens, but no one's ever read these comics. They've never been out of the bag. They've been boarded since issued. So when you order from me, this is the style of art. When I say near mint or even very fine, this is the grade they are. And I started buying comics for the grade back when I was 15 years old. So I bought and sold comics for 45 years, mostly for my own collection, and then I owned that store and managed that chain. And I threw little miniature comic cons. This one actually has at least two line breaks and maybe a little tiny indentation. I can't remember reading Falcon ever, but they're still in their bag and board, so I could take it out and you can see it, you know, without the lighting as it is. Here's one you get to see the back cover. It's got a Star Wars ad for a game, Jedi. And if I told you I invented the Death Star, I didn't invent it as the Death Star for Star Wars, nobody would believe me, but I had a painting at this person's house, two-story house, and I had done a moon, and I had done this other weird planet with weird stuff on it, and somebody that influenced the Death Star saw it, and so I may have accidentally influenced it. And I'm completely opposed to Star Wars type things that Reagan would have liked in outer space, you know. I'm sort of upset about the fact that Russia's, you know, going to start doing what the United States wants and create the Cold War again. That's just wrong. We don't need to justify the military. The military can exist. They just don't need to be so excessive, over bloated. We need less cameras, we need less drones, we need less bombs. That's my opinion. And in America, I should be allowed to have my opinion and express it. Anyway, here's another cool comic. It's an X-Men character. Here's when the Hulk got married. This one here has an indentation right there. This one here is, and I didn't pull these out to grade them, but this is probably only very fine because it has 1, 2, 3, 4, it has a few line breaks along the side. I don't even know if they could be called dings, but again, the lighting in the bag is entirely different than how the comic looks underneath it. Here's a really great one. This is probably the very best Daredevil comic of all time. 181 and 190. This is the resurrection of Elektra. And the grade is really high. Very fine near mint plus. Alrighty, you take care, and thanks for visiting Graphic Illusion. I got a lot of comic books. Shall I put this on eBay next? I put this somewhere else, right here, this big stack of cookbooks. Sold one right away. Got them for free. Somebody moved from their house, they were in the front. It started to rain, so I grabbed them. Take care.